Mithali had spoken to me regarding like, you know, why are you not working hard and things like that. तो वो बातें रहती है लेकिन वो कितनी रहती है आपके दिमाग में नहीं होता. पर आई सॉ हर डेडिकेशन. वी वर प्लेइंग अगेंस्ट नॉर्थ जोन एट रायबरेली.
ओके.
एंड शी वाज फील्डिंग इन कवर्स. आई वाज एट कवर पॉइंट एंड एज यू नो वी हैड हॉरिबल ग्राउंड्स एट दैट टाइम. वी यूज्ड टू प्ले लाइक ऑन मिट्टी ग्राउंड.
राइट.
एंड देयर वाज अ बॉल व्हिच वाज हिटन इन कवर्स एंड इट हिट हर फेस एंड शी फेल.
ओके ओके.
शी वाज शी हैड टू be taken to the hospital immediately.
Okay.
Because her lip had split open.
Oh.
By then we could nurse her then. Oh. We like had blood on our whites. And us time par kaun jaake change karta. We had to still go with the game where Mithali had just left to the hospital. She got back having 14 stitches.
14 stitches?
Out, yeah, in and out. And she got a 50 and we won the game.
Wow.
Okay. So actually I, you know, all these things where I saw her walking, like going one down to bat and with so much of pain because 14 stitches here is not a joke.
Correct.
And then to make sure, you know, when she was walking in, we kept telling her because not that we didn't have a batting order.
Mm-hmm.
South zone was pretty strong and North zone was because at that point of time, Jaya, Prima and all these big players used to play.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, we have our own batch playing. So it was not needed and we kept telling her that, you know, and she had fever because of that.
Okay.
I said, no, pointless going, you can send somebody. And she said, no, I know, I'll walk in and I'll get this game.
Oh.
And they had scored some 100 odd runs which we had to chase.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And we won the game. So these are the amazing small things which actually me as a player realized that, you know, how dedicated at this age, she's so dedicated to this game.
Wow.
So I can show a bit, like, not like 100% like her, but maybe a 20%.
Okay.
That actually helped. Because after that, when I got back, I remember the way Irfan sir used to keep pestering me because there were times where I used to go one day for practice and 10 days I never went for practice because I'm more interested in playing other games. And he kept telling me that, you know, why are you getting serious about this game?
Uh-huh.
But then that's when I walked to him and I said, sir, I want to do it. And I know that, you know, when I started working with him very seriously about the game, where we had a discussion, I at the same time I led the senior Karnataka team. The same, and we qualified for nationals after 9 years, beating Andhra Pradesh after 9 years,
wow,
which never happened.
Quite
always winners.